Whoever who decided this is quite cute. So in the parliament, right, every Thursday is Batik Thursday. So MPs can wear their favourite batik print, but it's not compulsory lah. So you can choose to wear it if you want to.
Would this have something to do with the fact that our Prime Minister is a big batik fan? He wears a lot of batik.
I read the article and it said that they would like to do this because they would like to support the local industry. But seriously, why? I mean, if you want to just have casual Fridays,
just say
we want to have casual Fridays.
You don't have to bring a big economic reason.
Exactly.
No, but if that's the case, right? If let's say Thursday is now Batik Thursday, I think all the other days should have themes. That'd be fun.
Yeah.
Then when you watch the handset on a parliament proceedings, it'll be colourful, it'll be much more fun. They'd be like, you know, like how a lot of us went to the vaccination centres dressed up as stuff. You know, it was fun, right? It was good news. It was So for Mondays, the theme should be Multiracial Monday.
I like that.
Right? Yeah. So that all the MPs can wear sari. So everybody wear sari because they like to pusing. You wear sari also lah. Sing at the same time. So Tuesday will be Swimwear Selasa. Swimwear Selasa. This one, I think the past MPs will be absent now because they cannot wear lah. Not allowed to. Wacky Wednesday, there'll be like some you can come dressed up as whatever. I think DAP fellas will come as rockets. Like 3BN fellas will come as a Daching. Like they're gonna combine and be one Daching. But so Thursday is Batik Thursday already. And on Friday, okay, we have to have some decorum lah. So Friday will be Formal Friday. They will look really smart in their suits and all. But of course, some blur people will show up as a giant Rafflesia. They'll be like, hey, why are you in a giant Rafflesia? Hey, you check up Floral Friday apa? Formal Friday, bukan Floral Friday. Bangat. Fly FM. And the music you want all day.